Right now, family and friends of a Tuscaloosa man are mourning his loss after a deadly car crash. Investigators say it happened Friday night just after 9 o'clock. 45-year-old James Edward Davis was killed when the 1998 Ford Explorer he was driving left the roadway, overturned, and hit several trees. The accident was on U.S. Highway 11, about 10 miles north of Utah. State troopers are trying to determine the cause of that crash.